Bravo team, entry secure. Move in and take positions. Quiet. Did you hear that? This is Lee. Give me status. Always clear. There's nothing here, Sam. What the hell?
Son of a bitch!
Lee, I'm swinging around left.
Signal to the fleet. The last hope to get reinforcements. Find that card and find it fast.
Yeah! service bridge now operational.
See the card?
No, sir.
Okay, let's get to the communications facility. We can stop the transmission from there.
Whatever you say, Counselor.
Oh!
To station.
Surprise, motherfucker.
It's just an allegory of our inevitable demise. I'm slowly dying. I'm slowly dying just like him. Each obstacle makes an etching in my soul.
What is that? What the fuck is that?
The source of the invasion was from the main portal here in Delta. After you send that transmission, get here as quickly as possible.
your uplink established.
Marine, you hear me? Back off from that console. Do not call for reinforcements. We don't know what the hell is going on here. And until we do, this area remains under UAC control. Cancel that transmission.
Satellite connection established.
You fool. You have no idea what you just did. If the creatures get hold of those ships, who knows what could happen? You might have endangered all of Earth. I'm going to Delta to stop this. Don't get me.
Transmission successful.
Excellent work, Marine. Reinforcements will be here soon. I'll wait for you here at Delta. Get here as quickly as possible.
To rush. I am everywhere, and everything here is mine. We thank you for alerting the fleet, for warning them. You're such a fool. They're racing here, racing to us, and we are waiting. Waiting for them to fall into their worst nightmare. They will join my legion, and with their ships, I will bring this hell to Earth. You won't live to see it. And you will die long before you have a chance to warn them.
I'm in attack.
Where this is going. Stop!
Use this. shit.
Leaving Environmental Reprocessing Center. Next stop, Site 2.
Who are you? What are you doing? I was waiting here on the train for my partner. He went to investigate what was going on, but he never came back. Now, I don't know where he is. I don't know what the hell's going on. But I bet it has to do with those artifacts we were digging up at Site 2. I bet they're somehow connected with those things in the Delta Complex.
Remember, safety first. Please do not exit the vehicle without wearing proper environmental protection. In the event of an emergency stop, MARSEC will be dispatched immediately for your safety. Have a nice day. Now entering Site 2. Warning, airlock malfunction. Please contact engineering to facilitate repairs. Thank you, and have a nice day.
The Delta Complex isn't safe. You're crazy if you're going there.
the score of a fire screams into the night. Crash and burn is what you're gonna do. I am the master of the asphalt fight. They all said I'd best give it up. What a fool to believe their lies. Now they've fallen, I'm at the top. Are you ready now to die? I came out from the bottom and into the top. For the first time I feel alive. I can fly like an eagle, strike like a hawk. Do you think you can survive? I came out from the bottom and into the top.
Engineering, please report to Delta Complex Access Ramp. Track sensor failure detected. Warning, automated turret guns online. Warning, automated turret guns online. Warning, automated turret guns online. Video link up requested. Video link up requested. Video connection link up established.
Green, this is Kelly. If you're watching this, you're tougher than I thought. I guess things aren't always what they seem. Plans have changed. Delta Complex 1 has been compromised. You're not safe there. I'm moving to Secure Service Tunnel 1. It's not far from your position. We'll meet there.
Okay. Okay.
Safety procedure, orange. He took it into the portal, and hell followed him out. You have to help me first. I'm going to try to get the teleporter systems running again. The areas are destroyed around us, so it's the only way through this part of the complex. You need to find me a working plasma inducer. It's all I need to get the teleporter working. You can look for it in operations. I have a security clearance. I'll unlock some doors for you. There. We don't have a lot of time. Please hurry. Excellent. That will get the teleporter working again. teleporter across the containment chamber. It's the only way through this part of the complex. Head into the chamber and initiate the sequence on the machine. I'll take care of the rest. I'm not going with you. Good luck. But before you go, I want you to take something. It's a journal I made about the experiments. Those things. It's all there. It'll explain everything. Give it to someone so this never happens again.
Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day. Systems activated. Teleportation commence in T-minus 3, 2.
Ah, you surprised me. I'm glad to see you. I would have hoped they would have sent more than just one guy, though. I've been studying one of the specimens we brought back, to see if there's something physiological that would be a weakness, a way to stop them. I've found nothing so far. Haven't had enough time. I'm gonna stay here and keep looking. It's the only thing I can do. There are combat supplies in the storage cabinet in the next room. The code is 624. I hope you can use it. I'm gonna stay here and keep working. I'll upload my findings into the database.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Hello? Someone up there? Unlock the service hatch.
This shit, I'm out.
Mm-mm. Surprise, motherfucker.
Hey,
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Marine, your journey is futile. You will die, and your soul will be mine.
You will never find the thing you seek. It is trapped in hell forever.
Okay.